about your dad?
Oh, well, he passed away 10 years ago. But yeah, he was... My dad had a... was an aerospace engineer. And he, designed the F-22 fighter plane, the Minuteman missile, the Peacekeeper missile, which... I don't know if you're familiar with those or not. Two of our biggest nukes we have. And,
But he helped design the space shuttle?
He did. Space station.
Space station? Space station, yeah. That you're walking around in right now?
Yep. Yep.
And you think he would have enjoyed this game?
I'm sorry?
You think he would have enjoyed this game?
He would have loved it.
Right on.
He would have loved it. He would have been fascinated by us. He would have been so... And you know what it really would do?
What?
My dad said the most frustrating thing was he worked for Boeing and they did a lot of the designing. And then, of course, NASA went there and put it together. But he said it was so retarded. Their biggest problems were like having a bolt that didn't fit. Stupid shit. And, you know, if they had something like this, they could have gone and, like, looked. I guess it would have to be designed by the person who designed it, right? I don't know. Couldn't it help? I would think it could.